And a Sydney high school has installed fingerprint scanners outside student toilets to crack down on vandalism. The school says the scanners are only for use during class times and the system's only accessed when damage is reported. The move sparked privacy concerns. Parents reportedly claim they weren't properly consulted, something the Education Department disputes.
I'm all for it. We use them here at Channel 10. That's how we found out Kate was tagging the cubicles.
Pete Hellier, he's hot.
I think you actually, I wrote
that one.
But that is nuts, isn't it?
Yeah.
But that's absolute. For starters, that's a state school. There was like bring a box of tissues to school for the teachers, but yet they've got $200,000 for some Bill Gates surveillance capitalism to spy on kids going to the dunny.
Well, they're not spying on the kids going to the dunny, I don't think. Like, you know, I mean, I agree with you. Really? It seems like a lot of money that could be spent in other areas.
Can I just say, ever since I watched The Hunted, I'm not happy with any of this. It's just nuts.
You're freaked out by how closely you're watched.
I'm freaked out by surveillance and the amount of surveillance.
You do realise there's about five cameras on you right now.
I feel like your Bill Gates surveillance capitalism bears a bit more explanation, but clearly not.
Well, you're the journalist. You can dig deep on that, Hamish.
I'm sure there's heaps of it on Reddit.